I think that we're helping to make a difference, and I think that if we keep up the sustained effort over a period of time, you're going to see an impact.
U.S. Attorney Rod Rosenstein talks about the future of Project Exile, a partnership that started about 2 years ago between federal and state prosecutors to battle gun violence in Baltimore City. The whole idea was to not only try violent offenders federally to make sure that they served hard time, but to change the attitude on the streets.
We really wanted to change that dynamic by sending a message that if you get caught committing a crime with a gun in Baltimore, you were going to go to prison.
The partnership seems to be paying off dividends as prosecutors were able to prosecute a record number of cases in December, along with 18 arrests for illegal gun possession that have been turned over to the feds.
State's Attorney Jessamy is very committed to making sure that we work with all of our partners to reduce crime and reduce violent crime in the city of Baltimore.
The yearly numbers are just as impressive. The year the program started, just more than 120 cases were prosecuted federally. This year, about 200 were heard in federal court. Just one more example, prosecutors say, that the message is out there and it's only getting louder.
And I do think that once we succeed in getting the message out there that you do real time for gun crime, we are going to see a reduction in gun violence.
I'm Lowell Melser, WBAL-TV 11 News.